I'm Tenley Clark, and anybody who knows me knows that I am obsessed with color. It's my love language, it's what makes me happy. I like to surround myself with it in my everyday life, but it's especially a key ingredient to my photographic work, and always has been. But now more than ever as a commercial photographer, it is especially important to me because if a brand is sending me a garment or a product to photograph, it's really important that the color in the images is a direct match to the product itself. It's really important to me that the colors I'm seeing on my monitor when I'm editing are an accurate depiction of the colors that I will be sending to my client, which, you know, calibrating your monitor is the best way to do that. So I was really excited to try the Datacolor SpyderX Pro, but I'm not gonna lie, I was a little nervous about what kind of task this is gonna be, which in hindsight is so silly because it could not have been quicker or easier. It was honestly like 2 minutes to set up, and it was kind of like my own personal rave. It just like, it's a little color dance and then it's done and that's it. And at the very end, it also let me set a like reminder to do it again later, which is really awesome because I am really bad about doing it as consistently as I should. So I loved that feature. Another thing that I got to try out that I was overly excited about was the ColorReader tool, which is like having the eyedropper tool in Photoshop in your back pocket. It is so fun. It hooks up to an app on your phone. It's just this little tool that you can hold up to anything and it'll give you a direct color match on your phone. Now, one of my favorite games in life is to try to match my subjects with their backgrounds in pictures, whether that be for personal work or for my professional work. And so having the ability to exactly match things is just making my dreams come true. This tool is just incredible, you guys. It can not only tell you the exact paint, the closest paint match, so you can go to a store and get a can of paint and paint your props to exactly match it or your background, you can also save your swatches to a color palette to build a beautiful palette for your next shoot. You can get the hex codes and the color data so you can make sure when you're editing you can match the colors. But my favorite part is that it builds coordinating color palettes right there based on color theory, which is so fun. So I can see, maybe I know I want to use this garment, what color palette do I think will look best with it? And I can just swipe and see. It is super, super fun. And I cannot honestly wait to use this more in my everyday workflow. It's going to make matching the items that my brands give to me so much more fun and so much easier. My nerdy color obsessed heart has finally found its match in this tool, and I cannot wait to find new and fun ways to use this to up level the color in my work. The last thing that I got to try out was this cool Datacolor Spyder Tripod. These are the only spiders I will allow in my house and the only spiders that I'll ever love. But this thing is really awesome. It's small, but it is mighty. And if you're like me, it's really important to me to be in my memories with my kids. And that's obviously really hard when we are the photographers. So I love that this fits right in my bag and it bends. So you can actually wrap this on any surface to kind of secure your camera on top, or you can get an attachment to put your phone on here and kind of just like prop it up anywhere you are. It's fantastic. I just took this on a trip to San Diego with my family, and if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see I was in a lot of pictures on that trip because of this little tool, and I cannot wait to, this is gonna be a staple in my camera bag from now on for sure. I love this thing. Honestly, I love every single thing I got to try from Datacolor, and I cannot wait to use them in my everyday workflow from here on out.